So, you think you're untouchable?
Word life. This is basic thugonomics. This is basic.
What's up, guys? This is Dark Wolf, and I am going to do a reaction video of Samoa Joe and Brock Lesnar's brawl. I did not see this yet, guys, so this is going to be pretty cool stuff for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I am here tonight to unleash the beast.
Yeah, right, like you're gonna unleash Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar's a part-timer. Yeah, when Samoa Joe takes the title away from Brock.
It's Samoa Joe, and it's a problem that's going to be solved by the greatest problem solver in WWE history, Brock Lesnar! I'll give you credit, Samoa Joe. That Coquina clutch was everything you warned me it was gonna be. I saw a white flash, and I was panicking and gasping my last breath. That was it. The next thing I know, they're waking me up.
Yeah.
I woke up, the first thing I thought of was, oh dear God, what if Samoa Joe puts the Coquina clutch on Brock Lesnar?
Brock Lesnar loses the title.
What happens to the Universal Championship then?
It becomes prestigious. He retires. Is that a challenge? Oh yeah. Bring on Samoa Joe. Push him, Samoa. Push him. Push him. There you go. You can barely pick Samoa Joe up. Wow. Security. Like that's gonna do anything. Uh-oh. Brock Lesnar's taking security guards down. Uh-oh, is he calling the roster out? He's calling the roster. Oh, a super kick. Uh-oh. That's the fight I want to see. That truly is the fight I want to see, guys.
No,
all right, see you guys.